Christopher Nolan for wanting to be there for us when we were opening. But what it told us was that audiences are not paying attention. Leading up to the release of Tenet, about 20% of people knew that movie theaters were open. And, you know, in the 3 weeks building up, that awareness grew to about 40% in just about 3 weeks. So what it told us was that once you start advertising major movies, people start paying attention.
Hasta diciembre los números iban a ser prácticamente iguales que en 2019, pero claro, todo esto era en base a un calendario de estrenos que a día de hoy no existe. Se han ido desplazando todas las películas y claro, cada película que se cambia, pues realmente es un destrozo para lo que serían las posibilidades de recaudación de taquilla.
Thank you.
Thank you.